It's so weird seeing you. Like, I feel like I look like I'm in a boy band. I feel like I look kind of
it's cool. Perfect. I'm just like Zayn.
I know, I'm replacing him in One Direction.
I know, because he won't need them after the singles are out. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to 2K Matt. It's Matt Palmer.
And it's Matt Steele.
And the day has arrived.
Yes, first of all, can we say let's forget the hat?
Oh my gosh, of course. You discuss your hair at the start of the video.
You're going to find out why I'm wearing the hat in a video tomorrow.
Okay.
And then, because it has something to do with the video that's coming out next Monday.
Okay.
So, just so you know, there's a reason why the hat is being worn.
Matt Steele's dying.
Hi, Matt Steele.
A day that I've been actually looking forward to because I had a hunch this was going to be good because he was always my favorite vocal member of One Direction. Zayn Malik.
You have a favorite vocal?
He's a great singer. Zayn Malik is a solo artist. He left One Direction behind in the dust to find his true self. He said he always grew up listening to R&B music and that, you know, the kind of like pop rock stuff that he did in One Direction was never really his style. And now we're going to see, is he going to be the Justin Timberlake of One Direction?
Well, or will he be the Jerry Halliwell of the Spice Girls?
I know, just the guy, the person who left and then put out something bad.
That was such a bad day.
It was an awful song.
Look at
that.
I, of course, since I can't say anything, haven't listened to the song, but we were going to watch the video together.
Yes, because, we're going to review the video.
Yes, but I must say, the song's
I'm ready.
So get ready for the hottest One Direction member.
He is the hottest One Direction member.
I always liked Liam. I felt like he'd be better, more of a boyfriend, but he's just like he's
more of a boyfriend. No, he'll be your boyfriend.
Liam would be like a good boyfriend.
Yeah, but that will never happen.
Yeah, and then he became kind of homophobic at some point. I don't know.
Yeah, Zayn would never. Okay, I'm ready.
All right. Zayn, are we gonna be slain by Zayn? Tell us!
Oh, he's gonna slay me.
Oh, it's been a long day for you.
I'm exhausted right now, by the way. I'm so tired. What's the song called?
It's called Pillow Talk. One second.
No, there's actually a 1959 movie called Pillow Talk starring Doris Day.
Oh, great! Yeah, I think it's a cover of that.
And Thelma Ritter. It's real cute.
I don't know who any of those people are. I've heard of Doris Day, but Thelma Ritter.
Thelma Ritter!
No idea.
Ugh.
Is she Thelma and Louise?
Is it a loud song? I want it to be loud. Uber. In an elevator shaft.
Oh my! That's Gigi Hadid, his girlfriend!
Oh, that's nice.
She was dating Joe Jonas before.
Oh! I saw Joe Jonas today.
Okay! We'll go slow and high tempo. She's also Taylor Swift's friend.
Oh.
Oh my! if I had his jawline, I would never have a beard. Artistic. Oh, I love this song. It's like The Weeknd-y, but like, he sings well. It's just saying. I don't understand the girl with the buttons on her face. Are they buttons?
They're like
storms, kaleidoscopes.
It's also got a little Drake-y vibe.
Yes, yes. But I just really appreciate his vocal on it. Like he's really singing.
Yeah,
it's not like a half singing thing. Oh my.
Oh,
oh my gosh, Zayn! One Direction! Fans are gonna be confused. I wonder what his performances of this are gonna be like. You know, like, I just don't know what he's gonna do on stage.
Well, yeah, he was never like a dancer.
Yeah.
Nobody in One Direction was a dance.
True. Maybe it'll be all like stage and stuff will be happening around.
There'll be lights.
Yes. And
there'll be
screams.
Like hot girls.
Yes. Always crying blood.
That's black blood.
Let me just say.
Oh, what is he sick with?
Love for Gigi Hadid.
Oh.
What are the boxing ladies mean? I have so many questions. I think it's love is a war zone.
Okay.
Sex is fun. I think it's a theme.
Okay. That's kind of a broad theme. It's kind of the theme of every pop song. It is a war zone.
Very kaleidoscope themed.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
How did you feel about the song and video?
I like the song. The song is very sophisticated.
Yes.
It's more sophisticated than I anticipated it being.
Yes.
I anticipated it being a little more like poppy.
But I also still like feel like it's very catchy still. I don't feel like
he's sacrificing
the catchiness for like, you know, being an important artist or something.
Yeah, it's just like a sophisticated catchy.
Yes.
It's not like a Katy Perry.
Yes, it is sophisticated, catchy, and it's very well sung. I think his performance is great. The video, I don't think my style, it kind of actually reminds me of the style video for by Taylor Swift. Like,
it does, really.
Kaleidoscopy, like, and like, look at all this stuff that's happening. And I'm like,
colors.
But what does it mean?
It means beauty, truth,
I mean,
love.
We all love beauty, truth, love. Thank you, Gigi, for lending her talent.
Yeah.
She's like one of the most famous supermodels in the world now.
Oh my god!
I know, go Gigi!
Good for her, now she's dating Zayn.
I know, I wish her. I woke up being her. Got to jump Joe Jonas for Gigi Hadid, or for Zayn Malik, whatever. God. It's a great day.
How did she get so lucky?
Wow, she's pretty.
Wedding. I'm pretty. Look how cute I look in my hat.
That's true. You look like you're ready for a snowstorm in LA. Well, tell us what you thought of the song, Zayn Malik breaking off on his own. Is it better than Justin Timberlake's first single as a solo artist, Like I Love You? What do you think?
I think it's a nice departure from that direction. He looks great, she looks great, he sounds great.
I know. Don't kill me in the comments. I was never the biggest One Direction fan.
Oh.
I thought they had cute songs, but like it was never really, you know, for me. And I feel like this is a bit more for me. All I'm excited to hear what
it's got more of like an R&B edge.
Yes.
Would she like R&B pop?
Yes. And I love R&B pop music available now. I just also love just the vocal performance. I just really, and like he's hitting these.
Yeah, he sounds good. I will say in the video, like, you can tell he's lip syncing.
Right, he's not really, he wasn't really giving much of power. Yeah. Like, but I feel like videos are like that now. It's more just like, I'm gonna move my mouth to the song, but like, how cute am I?
No, I would not be cute in a music video. I'd be like,
no.
If I'm singing that high, I'm making the ugly
faces. I mean,
faces.
You're making an ugly face, but do you want to look like Jan Mayer in concert in your music video? No, this is forever. This video is forever. Well, thank you guys for watching.
Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to TK Matz below.
Do it.
Like this video.
Do it.
Comment below what you think about the video. Don't forget to like us on Facebook
at
facebook.com/2KMatz.
Yes.
And follow us on Twitter at It's Matt Steele.
And at Matt Palmer Music.
Yes.
And we'll see you very soon. The brand new
very soon about to see why I'm wearing this hat.
Don't you want to know?
Don't you want to know?
I already know. Bye!